So, I've just got back from Edinburgh, and the first thing on my mind is let's go down and see if we can see that lighthouse, since it's high tide. I honestly didn't expect the swell and the chop right now. It's horrendous. Look at this. There isn't a chance I could get anywhere close to go and do some kind of testing right now. So this is the Grand Hotel, and it's early in the morning. It's 7:30, but unfortunately, no testing can be done today. The life of a flat earther, eh? I'll see you in the next one.